Right, hey guys, it's me, Soar, back with another video. This video, you guys asked for commentary on my community post, so I will be granting this video with commentary here, as you can tell. And basically, yeah, the complex found footage got a major update, and the game is actually finished now. This is the last update, and the only update, I guess. I mean, there was an update, but anyway, this is the finished game, and the sequel has been started, so he's making a sequel. I will make a video about that when it comes out, or if there's a beta or anything like that. Anyway, let's get into this. So I have seen the development side of this. I haven't played through it, so a lot of this stuff is new to me, and let's hope that it's as cool as seeing it for the first time. So let's click insert tape. That used to be start. So now let's begin. This is new. Oh wow, there's no cutscene. Oh wow, I like that a lot better. I mean, I love the cutscene, but like, I like that a lot. Right, and I'm able to play now. Let me bump these quality up. That's good. Okay, and yes, this menu works now. All right. All right. Oh, that's new. It's new. Yeah, he did redo a lot of this game, as you can see. And the sprint is faster now, as requested. And the flashlight has been removed because it did nothing. Let's be honest. That. That's not a good sound. that's not a good sound. I believe that's from the community post you made. I'll show it on screen now. Alright. So this is new. It's a white light. As I've said before, I've seen like a little bit of this, not very much though. Well, I can't say not very much, but ooh. Crawl under here. Wow, that red hue is very nice. Yeah, crouching speed is increased as well. But yeah, this update is bringing so many new areas to this game that it is a different game. I mean, it's the same game, obviously, but like, there's so much more to it now. And you'll be seeing that pretty soon. Like, there's almost no elevators now, which is awesome, because we can just walk on in to the pool rooms. Which, I do have to say, that feels a lot better. The flickering light. And oh boy, does this game feel so nice. It really feels like, it gives you that feeling of, like, dread that I love. Well, you know. Not like I love dread, but I guess it's just that liminal vibe. Like, get a load of that wind, like, ooh. This blue light. I'm gonna actually explore a little bit in here. Oh, this is freaky. Like, I love that. I don't know why, it just springs out just so much. There's an elevator in there. But let's go back. Because I want to actually explore this place a bit. Because I'm also kind of showcasing it. Like, wow, this lighting with the reflections on these tiles here, it's just so nice. I'm gonna try to talk a little bit more, I'm just not used to commentary, it's my fault. I like the white lighting as well. This area is super creepy. Feels like spacey, like a spaceship kind of. Every so often, like, almost always, there are moments in this game that feel like you're watching a found footage gameplay, which is, it is the point. I mean, it's awesome looking, looks amazing, you know, it looks real, especially, like, a lot of this looks like it's taken, like, right from real life. And that's the beauty of Lumen. Let's go. And we've removed the, or he's removed the loading screen, so it just cuts. Which is very nice. Alright, we're back here. I'm actually gonna explore this a bit more because in my other video, I kind of just skimmed past the entire thing, and he's made a lot of changes to this area. So, yeah, let's start over here. So if we go through here, that leads over here. Replaced, but I want to check over here because this is the area we completely bypassed before. I just love the vibe this place gives off. Alright, let's run up here. And we're back. Alright, cool. So this area, this used to be an elevator. So this is all new. And I do have to say, I love this area. It just looks so nice. That eerie music is so nice. Yeah, this is just so well done here. Really gives off the vibes that you need. Just looks so nice. Right. Now let me go explore. Yeah, let me see. Elevator. Down here first. Yeah, this place just looks so nice. Alright, let's actually go there. The dining hall. Let's go in here. Ah yes, the walls have been changed. That's pretty much it. If you've seen my last video, it's not much here. Still really cool though. And hey, the chairs. You see that? Who was that? Hello? Oh wow. I'm gonna go down here. What was that little head that was poking out? You're not alone. Oh yeah, this place. Yeah, this. Oh god, this is so good. Reminds me of, like, I don't even know, like, those prop-up stores in IKEA. This weirdly shaped hallway. Let's go this way. way before we go, because it's the Backrooms, and I think he extended this a little bit. Also, yeah, you can see that there's multiple stories to this. Now, let's see that. The same, but wow, yeah, this place is nice. All right, let's go. Take me to the next level. Who's that? Is it a chair? Is there a chair knocking on my door? It is. The chairs are knocking. Zero. The back rooms. You hear that? Who was that? It's coming from this way. Frozen foods. Oh god. It's actually really creepy. Hello? Who's that? Let's get the hell out of here before it finds me. Feels like it's getting closer, honestly. Might have just been going to it, but... That was perfect. Alright. Like before. Oh, never mind. It's red now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, and the street isn't. Oh, that's so good. The street isn't as red as before. Like, it's matching game pixels now. Very well. It's that same noise. Hello? Mister? Oh, that was a door. I shouldn't go down. Hello? Nope. this room here. Oh yeah. Nice jazz. He removed the boots! No! The boots. Well, that's the same. Well, yeah. This is still really awesome. Wow. It's way better, honestly. Like, he's made so much improvements to this game. Alright. Next level. So before, there was only one house here. Now there's three. And there's a dim red star, and a very, very bright red star. Oh no. Oh god, the chair. Oh no. Well, very epic. That's the first house. This house. There's the boots. There's the boots. Oh yeah. There's the elevator. Women. Men. I think this is a recreation of a photo. Epic. This looks so nice. Wow. Oh, that's creepy. Like dark showers. Alright. Take me to the next level. Fix the bugs. Everything very good. Yep. I love that exit scene, the cinematic. That was so nice. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Just a brief covering of the complex found footage. new update, and he's starting work on the sequel. So yeah, that's all. See you guys.